In our day-to-day lives, we expect nothing but normal. However, we do not anticipate anything out of the ordinary. Like when a tornado ravages a town, or a nuclear power plant melts down. There is one thing that the human race never expects. A no-contact extraterrestrial attack. There is no way to prepare for one. No way to foresee one. Therefore, the human race cannot defend itself in hypothetical times like that. And in this scenario, it really shows